Welcome back to another part of Devil May Cry 1. If you guys do enjoy this, make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you are new, and let's get into it. Mission 20, Showdown with Nightmare. Head to the place of sacrifice. Okay, we need to buy some holy power. And unfortunately, I just don't have enough to buy another one. Okay, so we only have one, which is not good, I think. So I guess we go here. Whoa. There's a thin layer of flesh blocking the path. It appears that it leads to the next room. Oh my. Okay, we will load. Okay, we'll load again. There's another one? Goodness, dude. Ooh. Slime boss again.
Trish, stay back.
Why are you attacking the wrong way? I'm almost dead and I haven't even touched them yet. Please, dude. Why do I... Look at that, I've hit him three times, but we didn't take no damage. Is this guy just a lot stronger now, or am I using the wrong weapon, or like what's up? try this one. What the heck is that? Dude, he took like no damage again. I don't know. It's like I'm fighting this boss again for the first time, dude. Okay, I think... Oh man. Oh, you can actually see what you can do. Okay. Item. That's a lot better damage now. Are you kidding me? I have to go to the underworld. He has to suck me in. I have to hope one of these is gonna heal me. Hello? I now need to go to the underworld. And then it hits me to zero health again. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Dead again. I'm sure I can get more damage in. That's a good save. Okay, I'm loading. I'm dead. I don't think I have an option. I have to go to underworld. I have to. this could work better, maybe. Depends on what boss is here. Are you kidding me, dude? I think I have to go instantly underworld again. Gonna save often. A bit.
You should know better than to trust a stranger. Your presence has become a hindrance to my master's bloody scheme. Now die!
Whoa, what the heck?
Yeah!
I could do better. Killed me there. I saved instantly when I fucking died. My god. Let's try again, dude. Don't know if we can skip the cutscenes. Okay, go again.
Thank you.
kinda didn't save, so... Please, what the fuck, man? Now I wonder if I should rather just go back and see if I can kill more people. So that I can actually freaking heal. I don't think I can. Freaking kidding me! I think I have to go to the underworld now. I wasn't wrong when I said I need to go to the underworld. Wasn't wrong when I said that. Because after this one, he's, doing the bone shit. Okay, I got hit there when I saved. Like that. Camera angle is just phenomenal here. Saved. Cause I don't know if I can kill this guy. Thank you. I should have saved. That's my bad. I need to save after this. I think I just learned something from this boss. Every cycle, what remains is a... I don't even fucking know why he's trying to hit it. Why? Why are you trying to hit it? You can't hit it, dude. so close, dude. I don't know, dude. I am so fucking over this boss. I wonder if there's gonna be a disco ball. Yep. So that disco ball is where I need to use the holy water. One hit? Are you kidding me? What? We have our holy water, yeah?
Yeah.
Dante! Dante, why did you save my life?
Because you look like my mother. Now get out of my sight. The next time we meet, it won't be like this.
Dante!
Don't come any closer, you devil! You may look like my mother, but you're nowhere close to her! You have no soul. You have the face, but you'll never have her fire!
Dude, that boss was so hard. That was, oh man. Mission 21, Living Cave. Pulsate the heart and open the last gate. Let's go into extra here. All I could buy. I mean, I can't really do anything else. I mean, this would help me, but not really. Having more HP is not going to help me too much. I assume we don't go this way. Where's Trish? There's something there. Untouchable. A shield will surround your body, protect you from any attack for a certain period. You will also be in a devil trigger state during this period. Ooh, nice. By the way, there is... Sometimes I attack, like, really fast. Press the left analog stick into the direction of Dante is facing. Kick 13. That's not it. Like I attack like extremely fast. Flipping around, I'll kick, charge up power, and shoot fireballs. I don't know where this thing is, where you attack so quick in this form. We've got a holy water there, thank you. Yeah! Yeah! Okay, we could buy stuff here. Okay, that door opened again. Is there anything else here? Oopsie, wrong button. What the heck? Dude, this is so trippy. It's like we're in someone's body. Whoa. What the fucking damage? Luckily I saved right here, but I don't know what's gonna do. Like, how do I get past this then without taking damage? Dude, you're stunned the whole time. You can't even move. My character is moving backwards. Being in the rage form also doesn't help. Well, I have an idea. What did I have in mind? Okay, there, it worked. Yeah, I have to do this bullshit again. Wait, can I do it with this weapon? No, it doesn't work. You have to do it with the lightning. Okay, that's what I actually wanted to do. Whoa! Okay, I'm saving. What the heck? Ah! savior. It doesn't give specialty meter. Oh, I landed in the fire. I'm literally one hit again from dead. It's like we're in someone's stomach or something. What the? Okay, at least mission is done. Because, wow, dude. We were so low on HP. Definitely saving. Well, guys, that's going to be the video for today. Hopefully, guys, did enjoy this so far. If you did, make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you are new. And I'll catch you beautiful people in the next one. Love you, guys. Take care. And as always, remember to twist some nips. Take care. Bye-bye.